Hi, I'm Steve Hudson, and I'm the Quality Assurance Manager here at Bouchard Industries. Dissimilar metals are metals and alloys that have extensively different properties. When dissimilar metals come in contact, galvanic corrosion can occur. When you are looking to connect your tank tee to your pressure tank, you need to be aware of the different materials you will be connecting. In this video, we will take a look at the variety of materials of tank tees and why it's important that you use the right material for your system. There are four common materials that the tank tees are available in: stainless steel, brass alloy, galvanized, and PVC. Stainless steel tank tees are becoming more popular. They are typically cast from 304 stainless steel, which is extremely durable and very corrosion resistant. Unlike brass, stainless steel tank tees do not contain zinc, which could cause desinctification in brass tank tees when being used with aggressive water conditions. Stainless steel tank tees also have a high strength tolerance, which eliminates any risk of stress cracking when threading into female connections. Brass as a material is softer and much easier to obtain a leak-free connection with no issues of galling. Currently, brass tank tees are less expensive compared to stainless steel and are suitable for installations in most areas. The downside of brass tank tees are they are not as corrosion resistant as stainless steel. If installing a brass tank tee in areas where the water is known to be highly corrosive, it is recommended to choose a stainless steel tank tee. Compared to stainless steel and brass, galvanized tank tees are the cheapest option. Typically, galvanized tank tees are limited to installations on galvanized pressure tanks that do not have a bladder and are usually selected to eliminate the risk of galvanic corrosion between dissimilar metals. It is important to note that some plumbing codes do not allow the use of galvanized nipples and fittings. You must verify that the galvanized tank tees meet the applicable plumbing code requirements before installing. PVC tank tees are a very competitive option compared to the materials I mentioned. PVC tank tees are extremely resistant to corrosion and are a very suitable alternative to metal. They are not near as durable compared to metal tank tees, and there are not as many configurations available. You must install PVC tank tees properly with the use of a high quality thread sealant paste rather than PTFE tape, and to be sure not to over tighten. If over tightened, the PVC tank tee is much more susceptible to cracking compared to the other materials. Okay, now let's talk about galvanic corrosion. Galvanic corrosion is an electrochemical process where a metal corrodes when it is connected to a metal through electrolyte. It occurs when one metal is protected and the other metal is corroded. Although stainless steel tank tees are more expensive compared to brass, if dissimilar metals are connected and galvanic corrosion occurs, the cost of needing to replace the brass tank tee will cost more compared to purchasing the stainless steel tank tee in the first place. You can prevent galvanic corrosion from occurring by connecting similar metals. Not only is it important that you connect similar metals, but it is also important to properly connect the tank tee by using the correct thread sealant, especially when working with stainless steel.
This video is part of a series that Bouchard is doing on tank tees. For more information about tank tees, head over to bouchardu.com.